Yeah, I still think there's a bit of confusion surrounding that call. For me, the ball goes up in the air. You know, attacker has no advantage. You know, I come through my own defender, and the ref says, you know, he puts a forearm in the back of their player's neck, and it's news to me. I didn't see it. I use my own player, if anything, to go into my own player. So, you know, it's his decision at the end of the day. He called a pen. You can't really take back calls. So, got to live with it. At 2-1, you're still in a good spot. Obviously not as good as 2-0 going into the half. So, a bit difficult to deal with, but ultimately, you know, it's a bit tough.
Now you guys have now a 16th tie. That ties the league record for most in the season. What does that mean when you hear that?
It's just our record.
Positive, negative, just it is what it is.
It's our record. It's the way our season's been. We've tied a lot of games. Obviously, if we tie half the amount of ties that we've had, we'd be in first place, somewhere close. You know, we've lost, you know, less games than the teams in first place. So it's tough to deal with. But I think at the end of the day, you know, we still have a fighting chance. We've got to go down fighting. If we have we have a chance this season, we have to really go after it. I think a bit of both. Obviously, you don't ever want to give up a two-goal lead, especially I think we've had the other two-goal lead we had this season with Salt Lake, and we let that slip to 3-2. So you never want to let that happen. But then again, shows our fighting spirit. It shows that we're never die team. That's our attitude, and we were able to come back and tie it up, which I think on the night we deserved to win. We played well enough. A bit of misfortune bounces here and there, went their way, but we definitely deserve to win that game.